Thank you and good evening. I want to thank everyone here for coming to join us on this very special day for me and my family. I would first and foremost like to take this opportunity to express my sincere thanks and appreciation to our Public Safety Director, Mayor Brian Stack, for allowing me the honor and privilege of serving as Chief of Police. As a lifelong Union City resident, I can tell you that this city has changed significantly, positively, over the years. As a 30-year police officer, I can proudly say that this police department has also changed for the better. Union City has become an ethnically and religiously diverse community, combining people from many countries and many faiths. Our police department has truly reflected these changes, and the officers that join our ranks, along with obtaining the knowledge and understanding of the various cultures and customs that our residents and visitors embrace. As chief, I will strive to provide Union City with the quality and effective public safety it deserves through openness, transparency, and accessibility. Effective policing requires relationships with other agencies. As captain of the investigative division, it was always my priority to interact with area police departments, county and state agencies, and federal law enforcement authorities to share information, assets, and resources. This resulted in the creation of the Hudson Bergen Detective Meetings held each month. These meetings are attended and information shared among multiple investigative agencies and has resulted in numerous successful operations. Relationships with our administration partners. Working closely with Mayor Stack and the Board of Commissioners, we have addressed dangerous conditions with the building department, hazardous premises with the Board of Health, and unsafe locations with the Department of Public Works. We have officers assigned to our schools. Along with providing security, they teach DARE or drug resistance and GRAPE or gang resistance education classes and interact daily with the students, presenting a positive role model. Also, we have a robust alcoholic beverage control enforcement policy, which combines the police and the ABC board to investigate and prosecute those liquor premises which negatively affect the quality of life of the residents in their area. These are just a few examples of the cooperative efforts that this department maintains with other city agencies in order to enhance the quality of life for our community. And finally, our most important relationship, the one with our residents, business people, visitors, and clergy. The people that we serve need to have the confidence that their police department is here for them to provide the quality service that they deserve. Each year, together with the mayor, we host over 40 community policing meetings. These meetings, focusing on small neighborhood areas, are designed to allow the public to meet with their police department on a one-on-one basis, to express their concerns and ask questions, to receive information regarding their neighborhoods and tips on crime prevention, to criticize or commend, to thank us or complain, to suggest or recommend. We leave these meetings with a better understanding of the issues that affect the quality of life of our residents, and they leave with a better understanding and hopefully more confidence in their police department. I would like to recognize the hardworking men and women of our department. Being a police officer is not an easy task. Beside the odd hours, there are hazards, tragedies, and dangers that can require split-second decision-making, which can result in life or death. These are heavy burdens for anyone to bear. However, this profession is one that can also be satisfying, heartwarming, and fulfilling. Some may consider this just a job, but many consider it a vocation. The Union City Police Department's mission is to serve our residents, safeguard life and property, and improve the quality of life of our residents, business people, and visitors. Our officers take pride in their profession, and I expect them to do their job to the best of their ability while conveying the utmost compassion, professionalism, and respect not only for the public, but for each other as well. And to our officers, I promise to do my best to provide you with the support you need to give the public your finest effort. In this regard, working closely with the mayor, we are in the process of hiring additional police officers and purchasing new patrol vehicles for the line personnel. I would now like to take this opportunity to address our audience in Spanish. Aunque no hablo bien en español, le doy las gracias a todos los presentes por compartir. Les Les digo que mis puertas siempre estarán abiertas para darle cualquier ayuda que necesiten. Yo cuento con la ayuda de todos ustedes para tener el Union City seguro. Obligamente le doy la gracia a nuestro alcalde Brian Stack por confiar en mí. Muchísimas gracias a todos. Deputy Chiefs and retired members of the Union City Police Department who are here today. Also the members of the Hudson County Chiefs of Police Association and members of local departments, county agencies, state and federal representatives. I want you all to know that I welcome and value the advice that you have given and will be offering to me in my new position. I also wish to acknowledge my family and friends. Thank you all for coming to share this day with us. I especially wish to thank my mother, Margaret, for her guidance, wisdom, and support. And I wish to mention how much we miss my father, George, and my brother, Billy. I know how proud both of you are right now. Finally, I wish to once again express my sincere gratitude to Mayor Brian Stack for his trust and confidence in promoting me to the position of police chief. I promise to do my best for you and for the people of Union City.
Say he speaks Spanish better than me, so that's really good. I'd like to take a moment to congratulate the chief on behalf of all of us commissioners. Congratulations, chief.